Hi, and welcome to day 21. Today, I'm making the snowman mason jar. For this cute guy, you need a mason jar, mitts, 3 black buttons, red felt, and a glue gun. Simply fill the jar with the mitts and add the lid. I glued the buttons to the front. I took the felt and cut about 2 inches to create fringe on the scarf. Tie around the top and your snowman is complete. Thanks for watching and join me for day 22, String Cheese Snowman.